What on earth is going on with the body odor changes during menopause?
Like many other female issues, it can be blamed on hormones.
With my period over, no, I can't.
Menopause is a lack of specific hormones, so yes, it is. Are you mad, or is that a bad hot flash?
Close enough. What specifically is causing these body odor changes?
For some women, you get an increased risk of yeast infections. That would explain a sour or fishy odor.
This is more like an old man's smell.
Your body has shifted gears and now has less estrogen. That affects your body's chemistry.
While I am getting old, I'm not turning into a guy.
What I meant is that you may sense the changes because of the decreased estrogen levels.
I heard it might be a nutritional deficit.
A lack of zinc can cause bad body odor. Or you just need aluminum chlorohydrate.
I've never heard of that. Can I get it by cooking everything in aluminum foil?
Aluminum chlorohydrate is a common compound in underarm deodorant.
What else could be causing it?
When you have hot flashes, you're probably sweating too. The problem may simply be extra BO solved by deodorant and frequent bathing.
Now you're talking to me like I'm a teenaged boy.
The odor is sometimes caused by changes in vaginal pH that you'd want to consult with an OBGYN about.
I think there are a lot of over-the-counter solutions for that.
Sometimes, women develop urine leakage with middle age. Maybe the odor you're picking up is due to that.
A middle-aged woman shouldn't have the same problems as a toddler.
Let's just say this is a problem for the ages.
Or it is a problem associated with getting older.
And that's assuming it isn't diabetes or your thyroid or...
Okay, I'll talk to the doctor.